Senator Runner.
Thank you, Madam President. You know, just a few days ago, we did a resolution again trying to talk through and how important it is to save jobs in California, the move of NUMMI out of the state of California, the 5,000 plus all the other peripheral jobs that are related, and the concern for that. Let me tell you, the problem that we have in California is not just the loss of large business and large employers, it's the very smallest. And that's one of the challenges we have here in the state, and that is we continue to provide legislation and laws that just that take away one or two or five or 10 jobs at a time. And pretty soon that continues to just mount up. That's why California has one of the highest unemployment rates in the nation. If we want to turn California around and we want to get Californians back to work, we have to do two things. Number one, we've got to stop any piece of legislation that unemploys a Californian. That's the first thing we've got to do. And the second thing we've got to do is create incentive for employers to hire people to work. That's how California moves out of recession. This is just another one of those bills that keeps California in a longer and deeper recession, makes less job employment or job availability in the state of California. I'd ask for your no vote.